guys, this is Nishi from Food Fitness Fashion. I introduced you to two products for lustrous hair. They were natural products that protected your hair from the UVA and UVB lights. Also had a cuticle strengthener in the coconut milk, and also had rhodochrosite that helps balance the natural moisture in your hair from Zoe Salon. And I'm gonna introduce two more products. I actually use them in my hair today. So my hair is naturally dry, limpy, and wavy, so I do need to treat it. But I always like to, when I treat my hair, to use as natural products as possible. So the two products that I use today is, one is the Everyday Miracle Treatment. This product is supposed to be, you apply it to, you know, your just damp hair or towel dried hair, and then you comb through with a brush, and then basically you style, right? So either you blow dry or you basically use whatever, you know, tools you need to use, but this needs to be applied on damp hair throughout the hair, right? And what this one does, which is the Everyday Miracle Treatment, this is, it blocks the sun damage. It has silk protein in it, so it nourishes and repairs any broken hair. Like, you know, we tend to, you know, break our hair and kind of see some, like, you know, flyaways here and there. It tends to repair that as well. And it has a mica in it, which basically smooths and seals the extra shine in the hair. So you do see that I did go out today. I was in the backyard at a barbecue with a few friends, and my hair is still, you know, has pretty, you know, nice shine to it. Again, my hair is rough and scaly, so you're not going to see them like super, you know, bouncy, but, and I'm very happy with how my hair feels. And the next product, and of course I opened it, is the Amethyst Oil here. And this one is basically just like soft, glorious health of your hair, right? So you need to just put like a couple of drops on your fingertips and rub through the roots all through the length of the hair. And you do that when your hair is damp and before you again style your hair, right? So this has, I'm gonna read the ingredients to it. It's got the hemp seed proteins, right? So hemp seed proteins, again, fights the flyaways, the dryness in the hair. And especially if you're using tools or blow dry, it, you know, that extra heat or that extra air tends to dry your hair. So it seals that back in your hair, and it, amethyst, just basically the heat protection, and adds luminosity to your hair. So again, I would like you to, you know, get yourself Zoe Salon products. They're available on the website. Go to zoesalon.com/shop and you'll see the products. And again, this is Everyday Miracle Treatment and this is Amethyst Oil. Any hair type is good for this. Try it out and let me know how it works out for you. Bye.